Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so I know we said we were going to do Crash Bandicoot or something or other, but I dove deep into my download history, and the Bioshock collection was picked up, and so the reason why I'm doing this recorded and not live is because I'm not feeling that well, I'm not doing well. So I don't need to make a 1 hour stream 2 hours and whatnot. So we're just going to here we go. I have no games, so we'll do new. Yep. Let's again, we're only doing 3 episodes, let's do easy. Let's bust it out. I fucking played Bioshock when it first came out a long time ago. So let's hope I remember something.
They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Oh. Well, hot damn. The only thing I really remember is you're called Daddy throughout the whole thing. That's the only thing I fucking remember. Oh, watch out. There we go. That's a no-go. Okay, how do we... Moon is pretty, though. Oh, I'm in darkness. No gods or kings, only man.
Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question.
Okay.
Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture. Artists would not fear the censor, where the scientists would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city.
I mean, it is beautiful. Oh, and just so you guys know, I have thalassophobia, so this is a fucking nightmare to me. The fact that something as gigantic as a fucking whale is just easily cruising in the... Fuck that. Something that huge should not be able to cruise in the depths of the ocean. Just saying, the ocean is the scariest place. Go away. Okay.
Splicer, see? field, Johnny M. Goddamn splicers.
That's what the book said. Dress nice, smile, and be yourself. And that's what I tell you.
Oh, okay. Ooh. All right, come on.
Come on!
Jesus.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom.
What are you taking from me?
It's Buck Wig. You're a weak shopper. This little fish I love telling him. Yellow always have been. You'll be no better off on Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Oh, shit. That's Big Daddy.
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's alright. I know he'll be an angel soon.
What the fuck?
You alright, boy? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Where are we going next? There we go. All right, let's go. Dumbass.
Give him the combo. Zap
Me kill you.
Wait. This is happening before.
Baby of me! Baby of me! Oh, oh, oh.
Oh. Plasma's changed everything. They destroyed our bodies.
Oh, it's empty. Here's somebody. Scared me.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? You think that's a child down there?
Yes.
She's a little sister now.
They carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
Uh-oh. Oh, you're fucked. Jesus.
That's the big daddy. She got it out of him. He keeps her safe.
Yeah, let's save it. Awesome. Whew.
Tacky little nothing.
Bye, bitches. Ooh, nope. Oh, I thought that was a... Oh, there's more over here. Okay. Fuck, alright, what am I in? What am I in? What am I in? What am I in? Shut down. Oh, I'm full. Okay, go, 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 go.
Rapture isn't some Falcon ship for you to plunder.
An animal lion isn't a giddy social life to be slapped around by government mama. And with that, farewell, or Dunlavana, Jimmy.
Oh, thank God. Oh, I thought that was gonna end worse than it did. That got intense. I guess we go downstairs. Oh, we have to do it? Okay, so we need another one of those. So, swamp. 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 Come on. Swap. There we go. Gotcha, bitch. There we go. Go, 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 go. I'm just gonna do this. Probably gonna hear guys. Alright, yes. Alright, yep, so this is where we'll end it, guys. Like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, join the Black Red Heavy Moon Facebook group, and up next will be episode 2 of the farewell tour. So, see you in the next one. Thank you so much. Peace.